Thank you. at the top right. But there's no outlet though.
Okay.
Huh? Oh, here comes Chris.
Let me guess, someone's there.
Okay. You're right. Already taken.
What about the one on the left?
Yeah, they're already taken.
Yeah, those are the only ones.
What are you guys shooting photos of?
The trains.
Are you guys train fanatics?
Huh? Yeah, if you want to stay that way, you live over there.
Live in Tijuana.
Oh, Tijuana? I have family that lives over there. Oh, is it over there?
It's different. Well, I mean, what's nice is when I moved there in 2014, the peso rate was 12 and a half pesos for a dollar. They're in the old one, and they're building massive construction.
You're not aware that was sand or water?
That was the government.
Thank you.
shopping bag full of ones that we used to get from Six Flags, where you put the little the little negative in there and then you look through the little spyglass thing.
Yeah.
We have like over 50 or 100 of them, and I just give the guy $5 and he give me like 10 of them if I want. Get different pictures. All day long, so he has a lot of memories. He wrote money with the kid. So that kid made a little money. And I'm not going to go there all the time and make top dollar, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Plus, some people don't buy those pictures. You know, they take them at the entrance, you know what I mean? If I'm going to take somebody's picture, it's going to be good enough, we're going to buy it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You guys ever think how come you guys don't be photographers?
We'll be there in about 14 minutes. That will be our last stop. The train will be out of service when we reach the Los Angeles Union Station.
Crowd?
Yeah, crowds, weather. So I'm basically just struggling.
Well,
I'm not going to hire me. Or they'll hire me. And then watch the first few days, I'm going to be bumping. Then
oh, yeah, like kind of summer. Kings, because I let him go on the pass. Oh, shit, that hurt. Sorry. Sit right on that thing. the regular train coming that close?
Yeah, this will be quite a lot closer.
How recently is this? Yeah. So my wife couldn't go on it last weekend. So that's gonna be a surprise for her then. You know what's weird? She got that 1 day pass. Couldn't she turn that in and upgrade it before she left? Why didn't she do that? That was a waste of $107 for 1 day. She went to Disneyland for 1 day with her family and they put the tickets on a credit card. And I said, before you leave, upgrade it to something. You can turn your ticket and pay a little bit more to come back, right? Yeah, something, just anything. She should have done something with it, not just went to Disneyland for 1 day for $110.
That's a personal decision, because I mean, you know, I already told you the park hopper alone is gonna, for 1 day, is gonna be $175. So if you're gonna pay a pass, you can't upgrade, but you have to do it right there. You can't like leave and come back again.
No, I thought I meant, so I thought she should put that $110 towards
$800 pass?
No, not that high.
$500? $200?
Yeah, $200, because somebody bought that for her as a gift. She should have at least got a Southern California. So see, that was like a $110 gift. I didn't pay, she didn't pay. So now it just went to trash because that's the time they got there. 8 o'clock, that's the time they left. 6. Yeah. Yeah.
That's how I feel about...
That's 10 hours for $110.
Yeah,
I can't do that.
station ahead of us. Once that clears up, we'll be back on the road.
Oh, is there hockey?
Yeah, we should start the hockey first.
Thank you.
South Daly. It's our first stop.
Please be prepared to present your Metrolink ticket upon request. For your personal safety, please keep aisles clear of personal items. If you see a suspicious package on board the train, report it to the conductor immediately. Safety is everyone's concern.
Para su seguridad personal, por favor, mantenga los pasillos libres de objetos personales. Si ve un paquete sospechoso dentro del tren, repórtelo al conductor inmediatamente. La seguridad es algo que nos afecta a todos.
Oh, yes.